You gotta get all three marbles to wake up Oddsock.
I can hear Matilda's tummy rumbling. Come inside, quick! Gotcha! Look at you all! A feast fit for a beast. You gotta get six of you snack-sized sack things to Matilda, then feed yourselves to her. Any less and the dinner party's over. Keep Matilda quiet for a while. If you want her to slip into a food coma, you'll need to get at least six of you through. Do that, and I'll give you the clothes off my back.